my god. Fuck you. You're such an asshole. I hate you so much. This is the first time and last time I'ma ever make a song for your ass. Cause I'm done with this. This is too much, man. You keep going on my head like a goddamn ringer. And I keep hearing shit about you. Trying to make me look dumb. You accomplished that, hun. Trying to make me end my life. Psych, I'm coming back for a fight. You didn't get what I was telling you. You thought that I wasn't being serious. Come on, man, quit acting delirious. You said you love me, why'd I quit change your pace? I thought you were just being funny. Nope. Fuck you, in fucking days. I hope you step on a Lego bay. Ouch. Nah, fuck that, I'd rather hurt you with the skill that I gained. I tried to be the nice guy.
What?
But you didn't like the way that I played. You just wanted to do fuck with a demon rat. So I opened the door for you. Welcome to the horror show. You douche. If you did this shit 3 months ago, you would've done more instead. You just wanna hurt me some more. Why do you want some more? Newsflash, I don't need a whore. Why would I go back to before? I'd rather get hit by that Ford your dad drives, or more.
What?
Instead of lying down with you once more, that's an easy war. I just gotta keep opening the door.
Yep,
no weed, not numbing this pain anymore.
You woke up a demon,
you woke up a fiend. The worst thing from humankind is me. Thought summoning me was your first mistake. It wasn't, babe, not bringing me 2 girls and 1 cat and 1 that looks like a steak. That's how you're supposed to greet great, yeah. You can't tell me that you were the greatest thing. Cause if you were, you wouldn't be plaguing me. You just wanna ruin me and all of our memories. I heard that you have a boyfriend.
Wait.
Go talk to him instead, dummy. Now you wanna act lonely? Man, that's funny. I'm not your friend. If that was true, I wouldn't treat me like an end story. What happened to never doing anything to hurt you? Psh, that was a lie too. I should've left your ass on a bus, honey. But I was too captured by your looks.
Whoops.
I was too blind to keep up with your hooks. And I got caught.
Whoops.
Maybe I was too kind. Cause in my eyes, I wanted to protect you.
Whoops.
Now I'm the one whose labor is the fool.
Who?
You!
You made me this way. Turn me to your tool.
Who?
Made me your food. Clean me out and gutted me too.
Who?
So now it's my turn. Return the favor to you.
Oh.
I was taking my time. Riding a ride. And then the switch threw aside. Poison 5. Minecraft buildings. Building before your eyes. Villagers are terrified. Cause I'm the hell Odin spoke about. Go and tell him now that I'm awake, you clown. You need all the help you can muster now.
Wow,
you never were the best. You trailed me along, it felt like a long ass test. And I was still in high school. What's this? Now I'm graduated, you think that I'm good? No, I was never good. No, I lost my soul. No, cause you broke that shit in 1,000 pieces. Leaving nothing for a fucking thesis. You lied and cried over a very amount of nights. Said that I was the wrong, well sorry your pea brain couldn't comprehend the logic that I was trying to explain. Cause obviously we don't think the same. You never talked, I knew nothing in your brain. And yet, still hit me up to give me brain. Make you remember that shit. When I go comments on my Insta, you jealous and shit?
Yup.
Just keep on walking with that blue dress and black heels, I got ways too. Don't think that you're the only one, dude. I know the name, the actions, and some. I'm not as slick as you think you are.
Oh my god, why isn't this guy picking up?
I wrote this because it seriously feels like you're acting like a write-off. So take my advice. Start acting more straight with this one, aight?
Well, this is so stupid. I'm so retarded. I can't believe I did this. I'm out.
Fuck this.